Minor Bird by Robert Frost. I have wished the bird would fly away and not sing by my house all day. I have clapped my hands at him from the door, and when it seemed as if I could bear no more, but the fault must partly have been in me, for the bird was not to blame for his key. And of course there must be something wrong in wanting to silence any song.